The night started off well, with members of Gash reading the list, claiming items, and preparing for the next days ahead. Unfortunately, tragedy would soon strike. Unknown party, maliciously and with malice and forethought, tore down part of the Gash signpost, removing the crucial information of how to get to fucking Austria. One noticeably upset woman had this to say. But tragedy would strike again when the Gash printer decided to stop working.
For a few hours, none of us had slept for a while, hauling couches all day, road trip was stuck somewhere between Las Vegas, Barstow, and Tijuana, and my attorney was advising me our mescaline supplies were running dangerously low, critically low. Didn't know what to do. And then we realized we needed to print things out on dead trees for this set of cool, atavistic bastards called the judges. We didn't have any devices for said activities. But then, luckily, Gretchen stepped up. And we were saved for the moment, from the brink of annihilation.
Upon stepping into a Slim Jim, long-suffering Gash secretary Gretchen Fowl realized the only solution was to enter into a hard and long-fought staring contest with the printer. Thankfully, for all those involved, she was successful, and the Gash team was able to enjoy the fruits of their labors once again.